Welcome to Tenorshare channel. iOS 15 just released a day ago. Many of users have some problems or bugs in iOS 15. Here are the problems you may facing. FaceTime SharePlay can't share because this function won't be included in the initial iOS 15 release. Get unstuck while updating and can't get out of it. iPhone storage almost full and can't download the firmware. Live text is not working after updated to iOS 15. iTunes cannot run and you can't update with iTunes. Fix iOS 15 bugs and problems with Tenorshare Reiboot. Download and install Reiboot. I have put the download link on the description. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. As Reiboot detect your device, click Enter Recovery Mode to put your device to recovery mode automatically. If your device display the classic USB to iTunes logo, it enters recovery mode successfully. Then you will need to download the latest version of firmware, so make sure your network is work. Once download finished, tap Start Standard Repair. Then the process need to wait about 10 minutes. Once done, your iPhone will get back to normal, update successful without data loss. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video to your friends. See you soon!